Catherine, what's up?
Are we going to dinner today, babe?
Tonight's my show. It's the night I'm playing that show. You're coming to my show, right?
No, it's our anniversary too.
Yeah, but this show is really, really important
to me.
Are you
serious?
My band's playing a show tonight.
It's our 10th month anniversary. You're gonna go to a concert?
I'm not going to a concert. I'm playing in a concert.
We have to go out, babe. You can't do this to me. It's our 10th month anniversary.
Well, what do you want me to do? Like, I'm playing a show.
I'm tired of this, okay? Your music, your band, your concert, I can't take it anymore. Like, it's either me or your music. I cannot take it anymore, Matt.
But Catherine, like, you don't understand. This is like my whole life.
What do you mean understand? What about me? I'm not your life? That's it. I can't take this anymore. That's it. Matt, it's either me or your band, okay?
Hey. How'd that go?
Yo, she flipped out on me. Catherine flipped out.
Go. Serious?
It's been kind of rough lately, you know? I think we've been fighting a lot, and I don't know, I mean, I think this was just one big kind of blow-up thing, you know?
I don't know. Gotta focus on tonight, and then from there we'll go, alright?
Yeah, I mean, this show is really important, and we gotta play it, and we gotta do it right.
It's a big breakthrough. You get this right.
Wait a minute.
We have nothing to talk about. Everything's already set. You are into your music.
But listen, I'm really sorry. No, like, I promise it'll be different now, okay?
No.
We can go out tonight. I'll forget about the show.
No. I don't think this is gonna work, Matt. I think it's better we just, like, break everything up and just keep going with our own lives.
But I'm really sorry. You mean a lot to me, Catherine.
You mean a lot to me too, but what you did to me was really bad. Your music's first, and I'm last. So, I can't take this
anymore.
It's
about time that I came clean with you, no longer fine. I'm no longer running smooth. I thought that I found myself under something new, just one more line. And I wonder when
Oh! You gonna catch that? What are you talking about? What am I doing? Why am I out here?
You're not looking really good for the game. Come on.
Wow, I've never done that before.
Good throw.
Look, Bobby, right? I'm not really friends with you. I need to go home, right? I'm gonna go change, okay?
Matt. Come on, man.
Alright, you need a ride home, right?
Yeah, I do.
Alright. This is my car right here.
No, it's not.
What do you mean, no, it's not? This is my car.
That's Jay's car. Your car's right there.
Hey, babe. That's mine.
Hey, what's going on? You're not mad at me anymore?
No. I'm not. Why would I be mad at you?
No reason. No reason at all. Here, come on. I'll drive you home.
We got a game. Come on, let's go.
You have
this
a game?
On.
Yeah, you
Hey, Bobby, listen, I don't think I can play this game.
Why not?
Because I can't play football. I'm not a football player.
Dude, you do this all the time.
But it's Honestly, it's not something I can do. I'm just not physically capable of doing this. I've never played sports. I seriously, I can't do this, Bobby.
Bro, we're getting over this. You've been doing this your whole life. You've been doing it like you were 7 when you started doing this.
Look, I'll try, all right? But I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this. I really don't. I think I'm gonna wreck it for everyone.
All right, Matt. Whatever. All right. I guess give it your best shot, because I really don't think you're gonna mess it up for everybody. But you know, just let's go. You'll be fine.
All right.
You always are. All
right.
My team is playing, alright? You don't belong anywhere near the locker room.
What are you talking about? You just lectured me on how I'm supposed to play with you.
No, I'm a quarterback who's trying to give an inspirational speech to get us amped for the game. And you're coming, what, you're walking in here saying something about throwing the perfect game?
Just leave me alone. Oh, God. My whole life changed again. Why does this keep happening to me? Why does this keep happening to me? Jay, listen to me. You gotta help me. I know. You forgot about it last time, but listen, this time's different, okay? My life's going through a lot of problems. No, Jay, listen to me. Please. Catherine! Oh my God, thank God I found you.
Who are you?
What do you mean, who am I? Look, it's me. We dated. We had a relationship.
What? Look at you, you're nasty. I would never date you. And I wonder.
Yeah, instead of seeing those the 19 lives that he was seeing, he's now down to 3.
It's good. So how's the medication going?
We might have to up the dose just a little bit to get him, you know, to get him back to normal, back down to 1.
This is what we're gonna do.